What happened next happened by mistake. Mary put some fragments of the bone in acid to dissolve away the outermost layer of mineral. But the acid worked too fast, and all the mineral dissolved away. Being a fossil, there should have been nothing left. But there was, and it was elastic, like living tissue.
This is the piece.
No.
She showed us video she took under the microscope.
That's really what happened?
Yes.
That's the dinosaur bone?
Without mineral now. That's what was left.
It looked like the soft tissue she would have expected to find if it had been modern bone. This was impossible. This bone was 68 million years old.
So you see this and you think, what? You
see, I didn't want to tell anybody.
You'd be ridiculed,
yes.
Right?
And so I said to my technician, okay, do it again. I don't believe it.
And yet, in sample after sample, they were there. Things that look suspiciously like flexible, transparent blood vessels. She finally mustered the courage to tell Jack.
She said she dissolved the bone away and there were blood vessels. And, you know, I was like shocked.
I mean, how could that be?
How could that be? That's right.
The things Mary was finding inside dinosaur bones.
Look at that.
Blood vessels and even what seemed to be intact cells pose a radical challenge to the existing rules of science. That organic material can't possibly survive even a million years, let alone 68 million. Mary, Jack, and their team published their B-Rex findings in a series of papers in the journal Science and were promptly attacked. Critics said their samples might have been contaminated, or that the supposed blood vessels were actually something called biofilm, a type of slime. But as Mary showed us, she's been able to replicate her findings. These are pieces of an even older dinosaur, a well-preserved 80 million-year-old duckbill. When she dissolved it away in acid...
Let's put this under the scope here.
Well, look.
Is that a blood vessel?
This is a blood vessel. You see the branches right there? And look at all of them. And it's so consistent over and over and over again. We do this bone and it comes out and I get excited every time. I can't help it. I mean... 80 million years old.
Mary published her new results last year, and while some of her critics have been swayed, the controversy still rages, and the stakes are high. If blood vessels can survive 80 million years, what about DNA?